Hey everyone, this is Ariel Royalty and we are back for Let's Play Kingdom Hearts 3, episode 13. Last time we were watching a couple cutscenes regarding Kairi, Lee, King Mickey and Riku, and then we were collecting stuff in Olympus. We'd done the mountain climb and now we gotta zip back to Thebes to do the rest of it. Because that's where the guide says to go. So we're going to select an area. And we'll go here. I'm going to do a couple photos as we go. Because I know of a couple that we can do in Olympus. Set my time up before I forget. There we go.
Well, hey there, sluggers. I gotta say, it's good to have you back.
Sluggers?
The town's on the road to recovery. Could have been a very different story if you boys hadn't come along. Lucky for us, you heroes happen to be around. Thanks for everything. It's been a real slice.
Okay.
They fixed your statue, Herc.
Yep. Everybody pitched in. Still needs a little work, though.
Yep, it's the Statue of Hercules. Okay, we need to get to the arrow. Where the fudge is it? Gonna go. Let's go this way. Yeah.
Hope we find some ingredients around here. Hope we find some ingredients around here.
Okay, they fixed this place quick. And stomach, please be quiet. I know it is approaching lunchtime. Exit building, then turn to the right. got that one. Agoroa.
Let's see.
Excuse me, Townie. Fluorite. This should be the next one. Up the stairs.
Hey, heroes. Good to see you.
Hi. Big olive. Where the fudge is that? Going by the guide and has a picture with it, thankfully.
Let's see.
Nice picture, Sora.
Aoife. Should be the next one.
Hope we find some ingredients around here.
Oh, shush. I'm trying to concentrate. I'm not seeing much.
Hope we find some ingredients around here.
Shush. Yeah, just a few meters away from the last lucky emblem. That's helpful.
I bet we'll find some ingredients around here. Some ingredients around here. Just imagine the yummy stuff little chef will whip up with this.
At the top of a wall we can run off is another. Is the wall this way? Doesn't look like it. Looks like it's in the ruins, judging by the picture. Oh, everyone else makes up there. Okay. Where? At the top of a wall you can run up is not a very helpful description. does not narrow it down at all. So now the only thing I've got to go on for location is the picture. I feel they don't comment on this. This must be the hole where he got the box. Okay, got the Hulk statue. Got that one. Into the gardens in a small side room.
Find some ingredients around here.
Oh, shush. Okay, how are we doing on time? We've got plenty. Select an area. Next one says over.
High up we are.
Please don't make me do any more crazy stunts.
Okay.
You how a hero fights.
Yeah,
I got
you. Okay. When coming from the gardens to the overlook, take the path to the right and go up the stairs. Okay. Okay, that's the gardens.
This might be a good spot to find some ingredients.
Oh, please.
Okay. Hope we find some ingredients around here.
There it is. Shield belt. Next one is an AP boost up one of the runnable walls. That's not helpful. Okay, here's a runnable wall. That doesn't help narrow it down too much. There's quite a few runnable walls in the need for this staircase.
How's this for you?
Yeah! Woof! Woof! Oh! Yeah! Yeah! Woof! Woof!
Sora! Over here!
Looks like the shot in the picture. Ah, gotta do it from the right angle, and we have that one. Okay, next is a lucky emblem.
Yep.
In a courtyard.
Let's see.
Doesn't count? Why not? Hello?
Ha ha.
Oh, I know what I'm gonna take.
Okay. Now it
counts. Good picture.
There's not much commentary. I am trying to focus on showing on where all of them are. Okay, it says run up the wall. From where we were, so that would be here. Run, 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 run. Last treasure, go up the stairs. Dun, 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 dun.
Let's see.
Well, I'll help you find the next one.
No, this guide will actually. Someone here. Think I see them. Nope, wrong place.
Just trying to manage yourself.
No. Aha, there they are. Or not. We're looking for a little boy.
No kidding. I hope they can fix it.
Here, and how about this room?
They're apparently he's in this area, but I've spoken to him before. Aha! I know this door. Hello, little one.
Hey! You like my figure collection? Pretty sweet, huh? I just need a set of golden hertz and then I'll be done. If you find any around town, can I have them? I need 5. Please? Yes! That's all of them! Thank you so much!
So yeah, that's the boy you need to speak to.
Hero someday.
Okay, let's compare. That goes down by 20, but it does increase other resistances. And our defense stays the same. And it gives us an ability, so that's what we're putting on. And that ability is pretty unique. Frontline ability allows us to take pictures while in combat, if I remember correctly. Which is what we need for some of the photo missions. Okay, let's use some items. All goes to Sora. Next is Realm of the Gods. Let's do some shopping. Sweet, I am still getting that. It's needed. Still not sure on that. I can make an ephod. I don't want an ephod. Spring crystals or shards. Okay. Don't use high ethers. Refocuser, I'm not too fussed about. Seriously, I only want potions and elixirs. And mega elixirs. Okay, that is going to be it for this episode. In the next episode, we will go to the Realm of the Gods. and do collect in there. So, until then, take care of yourselves, and I will see you next time. Goodbye!